I say that he is too experienced. Look, we all know that he's a livable man. He's impressive. He's a chippy kind of guy. I always love that about him. But he's reckless now. And I said it on Monday night. He's reckless. And if he's doing things that are not, they're I don't say dumb, but they're just not, he's a great player. And look, granted, he does not have his fastball. But look, this is a game with a lot of cheap yards. Quarterback protected. You don't need your basketball. You know what you're doing. And he's experienced enough not to be so reckless and to cost games. And I've seen it now for a few weeks. And I just, to me, all the things that he needs to be great again, to be fixable, he just needs to be less reckless. Now, is it diminishing so fast that we need to, you know, make a move? I just think that some of the decision makes it, I want to say, Phil, you got to come on. You're too good. You can't be doing this.
Let's go to Tua, a mobile lefty like yourself. Do you look at a hip injury differently than you look at an arm injury?
Really depends. I mean, I don't want to play the game like Nick did or Tom again.
To have no option to let the ball go to the pocket, I just don't want to do that. Just like every time I go to the program, I say that I probably would play that. But to be able to move around the pocket,
the Niners now face three 8-2 teams in a row: Packers, at Ravens, at Saints. People say this is the toughest stretch in history, which I say, shut up. Your Niners had stretches that were equally as tough, if not tougher. Regardless, as a player, did you look at those stretches and say, oh my God, I just want to get through this? Or did you embrace stretches of games like this?
Remember, like we were all, that's kind of how we played every game. We knew we were going to get the best of everyone we saw. That was just who we were at that time. So, you know, the idea that we could see the best of the best. Even if we played a middle of the road problem, that was their Super Bowl, right? To go play the 49ers. So you got the most of everything. So you had to do that. So the idea that you're going to now play the teams that have a better record, I think more than anything, you can speak to the rest of the league. You can tell everybody that we're not the flash team. We're not somebody that's just going to have a great record.
Connection.